back and then we'll go. Boom. Right? Boom. Right? Not this. Right? Because where's that knot? There you go. Start your hands here, where they're at. And when you go to swing, I want you to take the knob of this back. Right? So here, knob of that. So if you do your laps and wrap around, where's that knob at? It's facing over there, up that way.
Does a good job driving his hips. I mean,
be consistent with that. With that little leg kick. It's one, you step, and the next one you do this. Right? Some guys don't do it at all, but I mean, for me, when I'm hitting well, is I got a good leg kick. When I'm struggling, is I do like a little triple toe tap thing, and that's when I get myself in trouble. Unload just like that, throw the knob.